So, the DLC for Vampire Survivors is out. I got it. I'm not sure if I have to unlock some of the stuff, but we shall see. Okay, so there's a bunch of stuff I should unlock. Jesus, a massive list. Right, we got the doggo. Last time. I'll play as a doggo. So, I mean, I'll do the tower. Oh, it's like shooting flowers. Okay. Just a sec. I'm just thinking how I'm gonna play this. Alright, let's do that. Garlic. Okay, that's better. I'll do Rune Tracer as well. Okay. Now I feel good. I'm not going to spread myself out too thin here. Okay. I'll just secure what I need to evolve items first. Keep going for Rune Tracer. I mean, why this dog is shooting flowers, I'm not sure. Alright, I think I've got good level now. Since this is projectile base, I'll go twin birds. Oh, wow, okay. Starting off strong. Excellent. Okay, Bible still needs quite a bit. Oh, this is another chest here. Okay. Wait, no, it's not. I thought it was. Ah! It's okay. Need to start securing some of these passives. Okay, there's that one. Ooh, that's not cool. Okay, but we'll secure that. Okay, so now I've got something to work on. Take it. This is a projectile-based build, so we'll probably make the ring our final item. Sure. I can't tell. Oh, yeah, well, okay. Okay, Rune Tracer needs two more, so I'll wait it out. One more. I'll get the crown. Seems like a good stage for Rune Tracer. Yeah. Very small space, so it bounces everywhere. How's it going, Monolith? Ah. I'll go cooldown reduction. I'm gonna be getting the other tome anyway for free, so. Garlic. Really doesn't want to give me the Rune Tracer. Okay, I'll just generically increase everything. Oh, come on, now I have two chests here now. There it is. All right, get it. Nice. Garlic is still ages away, so I'm just gonna grab this now. Sure. Yeah, look at that. Yeah. Now I guess I could just start running down. I haven't seen where the DLC is, but yeah. Okay. There we go, Spellbinder. Now the Bible can evolve. I'm going further down. Garlic. with Lancet. But it says we're in Clock Tower with Lancet. I haven't figured out what that is. Bible's ready to evolve. Yes. Okay. Garlic. That's my next evolution. I'm gonna drag this thing with me. How far down is it? Okay, we're close. I left a chest back, but I'll come back for it. Oh, dude. Okay, I'm being greedy here. I got both of them now. That one's not following me for some reason. Seems glitchy. It seems like it's stuck. Garlic. Oh no, there it is. Okay, now it's following me. Okay. I mean, I think damage reduction's probably key. Oh, chest. Ah, the audio lag! Okay, I have to, I may have to mute the sound effects because it just overloads the sound. This happens with anything that has a high projectile count. It's just, there's no cap on the number of sounds that can play. So the game kind of craps itself just a little. Just a tad. Okay, now we got a choice of one more, which will probably be Lightning Ring. Alright, now I need to make some distance. Armor. Get that. Get that. Spellbinder. There it is. Alright, now we got Lightning Ring. It's fine. Okay. Yeah, listen. I have to do this, otherwise, the audio just completely cuts out. I don't know if it's on the stream end, but I think I can safely assume it is on the stream's end. No, that's good. Like, it spawned the item, well, it pulled the item towards me, so that was nice. See, stuff like that isn't that hard to do. Unlike Diablo 2, where if an enemy dies on non-terrain, no item spawns. Just killing ghosts, man. Admittedly, this does suck that I have to do this, because I can't hear when danger is imminent, but you know, it's fine. It's better than being muted altogether. Absolute pandemonium. Going. I don't think I'm leaving chests behind. No, we're fine. Very mystical music being played. Kind of fitting, yeah. Mystical doggo that almost looks like it's farting flowers. Spirit flowers. I've hit the blood skeleton portion. How much further do I have to go? Oh, okay, it's ages away. No, I have to run. I will get there in time. As well. Just get the upgrades. If I can get the evolution, I'll be lucky. I mean, I guess. It is getting harder to progress through this. Oh. Wow, okay. This really does take like a good 10 minutes to get to the top of this. It's holding kind of strong. Oh, it's a multi. Oh, nice. Alright. I wasn't aware that, we were up to this. I guess I got the evolution. Alright. That's cool. Okay, so build more or less complete, and everything else is just a bonus. So, you know, the sand will 100% crap itself out the moment I enable it. Wait, I missed the glove. Where is it? I could not see where it was. Okay, it's here. There's another chest I left behind somewhere here. Wait, what's it pointing out? How far away is this? Oh no, that's at the bottom of the screen. Fuck that. No. That stays there. Yeah, let's increase base speed by 10. Rings coming up. Where clock? Okay. Ooh, I almost lost all my health running into that thing. It's so hard to see where it is. Okay, base speed by 10. As long as I keep my eye on it. It hurt, it really does hurt to collide with it. Holy crap, there we go. Got its egg. For it to withstand that much, kind of impressive. All effects last longer, base area up by 5, okay. I mean, whoa, giant enemy crab. Okay, hang on. Dude, these level ups, holy crap. Guess I have no choice now. Okay, I mean, it's gonna be these now. Which, you know, I think I can handle it. How far away? Oh. How far away is it? We're not that far away from it, okay. I kinda wanna see what happens when you collect both. Oh my god. I can barely tell what's going on. Okay, I see it. Just need to make sure it doesn't get close to me. That one. I want the other body piece. Gonna say I lost track of it, but it's because it's dead. I guess that's it. I can't even tell where the chest is. Oh, it's below me. I can't see a damn thing. Okay, there we go. I wonder if they combine. Do I want more items? It's increasing enemy speed. It is, but at the same time, I'm getting a higher level from it. I'm sure there's an achievement. Except this one. Like, this one increases health recovery and maximum health increase, so that one is benefiting me. Like, I think the more health the enemy has, the more likely it's going to... Oh. This is weird. I guess that's where you want to wear the ring as that character. Okay. Well, I don't have much of a choice now. It's gonna just stack them. I'm gonna get 5 items here. I mean, it's fine. I'm coping. It's okay. Health recovery increase, thank you. I can barely tell what's going on. I just got my eyes focused dead center on the screen so I can see the dog. I'm not looking at what's happening on the outside. I'm just focusing on the movement of the dog. Yeah, so what happens if I hang out here for the last 10 seconds? Okay, I'm dead, but hang on. Oh, okay. Weird. Anyway. That's still a successful run. I don't know how people avoid dying. Because I don't get that. How do they avoid dying for a whole minute? There's an achievement to do that, and I'm not quite sure how you do it. I might... We can turn the sound back up now that I don't have projectiles that kill the sound. Specific items? Okay. Interesting. I'll have to do it later. But yeah, I don't have the character that it's talking about. I think Mount Moonspell's the DLC stage, so let's just see. I want to try this. Let's try Pugnala. Is this the stage? Not yet discovered. I think this is the one that was added with the DLC. Or it might just be the update, actually. This might just be the Christmas stage. So we're on theme here. I mean, the DLC was just like $2. It was less than a cup of coffee. So you get two guns. Okay, I'm gonna try like a pure just Shooty McShootington build. Yeah, exactly. Projectiles. Twin birds, twin wands. And then maybe garlic just to round it off. Because we got the heart there. Reroll. Oh, there seems to be one of each item. There also appears to be a card. And a sword? Okay, I'm just looking. Yeah, I'm gonna get the duplicator, just... Once I pick my passive items, I think. For now, I'm gonna go with the strategy of just, sticking around near here. Level up for a bit, and then once I'm strong enough, I'll go venture. Okay, so once the Burge is mer... Wait. No, because I'm going to get the wand. Okay. Reroll. Go with this for now. I was just thinking of getting Rune Tracer, but then I remembered I want to go wand. Spinach, so I need it for the wand. Okay, cool. I'm gonna try something different. That would be whip, which we're not gonna go. Let's do that. I'm still gonna get both tomes, I think. I need the heart we're gonna get normally, so I don't need to pick it up. I'm kinda curious what that sword is, but for now. I'm gonna start moving in that direction. Don't want Rune Tracer, don't want armor. Yeah, I think Bracer might be useful. Just to get around quicker. Yeah, go through that. I'm just thinking what my other item should be. I'm gonna get two books. I guess I kind of have a free slot in that regard. Don't get the wand. Don't get the knife. Yeah, I mean, I could get movement speed. That's probably a good idea. Just be speedy. I think they're free slots because I don't think the pistols evolve. Or if they do, maybe they just merge. I guess we'll see. Bracer doesn't make you move faster, but it gives you base speed movement, doesn't it? Isn't that the same thing? Like, the first two levels give you base speed. And then afterwards it doesn't. I mean, either way, projectile speed is fine. I'm gonna get that normally. This one I'm not gonna get, right? That's not a drop. I know spinach was a drop, but like, that's too many places to go visit. Oh, it's a maze. I kind of have to find my way in there. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. I guess I'll get armor. I do have a choice of one extra one. So the last one should be the cooldown book. What? Oh man. I may have bitten off a little more than I can chew here. Emergency. Okay. I just needed to thin that out a little. There's no way anything is near upgrade yet. Okay, I'm just gonna grab it. Ah! Bracer provides 50 projectile speed, but what about the one that says base speed? Or does it mean projectile base speed? Because there's ones that say base damage, but I guess I don't know. Don't want Hollow Heart. I mean, it's fine. It still works. Like, I knew it involved projectiles later. So it still affects projectiles, which is fine. It's not worded very well. Yeah, it's a bit ambiguous. When is this thing gonna die? Okay, there we go. Finally. Okay. Second bird. Okay, I feel like we're in business now. I will stick around here until I get my final passive. Doesn't want to give me the cooldown book. This is a little worrying. This isn't working out as well as I thought it would. Also, I love the artwork here. I guess we're doing okay. Like, realistically, I should be able to survive here if I have any chance of finishing. Sure. Trying my hardest. How much is the pistol? Alright, one of the pistols is almost max level. And yeah, I still feel like I'm struggling. Oh, that was coincidental. Sure. That might help, actually. I guess an extra 10%. Ugh. I keep trying to get to the middle here where there's just a bunch of gems, but I can't get there because stuff keeps spawning. Like, every time I loop back around, there's something already there waiting for me. Might have to leave here for a minute. Oh Lord, I might be dead. It might be dead. We'll see. Come on! Okay, fire wand. I guess just... everything just gets more damage increase. It should mean I survive. Garlic. Unbelievable. I guess just do projectile speeds. How have I not been able to get this other book as a choice? Alright, let's reduce damage. I don't understand how I haven't gotten this other book as a choice. Because it's just so unlucky. Game, please. Give book for cooldown. Okay, I'll pick up a chest when both guns are like max level, which should be soon. Build is starting to struggle. Okay, max level. Let's go. Maybe they'll do something together. I don't know. No. Okay, then I'm gonna pick up the other one in the interest of just surviving here. Sure. At this point, I have a better chance of evolving the fire one than the garlic. I don't know, I get the feeling the next time it does a massive amount of enemies, I probably won't survive it. There it is! Alright, got the heart. Dude. Took forever. Alright. Let's get out of here. I gotta walk to the other ones now. How much does garlic have left, too? I mean, if I wait, I'm probably gonna die. Okay, I'm leaving this building. Where are we headed now? Up top. Okay. Thing is, I have to balance out movement with leveling up. At least I'm not in that tiny chokehold. Keep going with garlic. Wanna evolve garlic, that's gonna be my sustain. Oh, nice. Yes. Okay, let's increase base damage. Alright. This looks difficult to kill these things, so I'm just gonna use this as a chance to move up. I'm not gonna get much experience with the tanky ones anyway, so just move up. Okay, good. Good timing. Oh no. Dead end. Unfortunately, the map doesn't really reveal much in way of, like, where the roads lead. Okay, we're in a cave. Oh god. Out, 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 out. I think for this, axes is probably better. Because then you have something covering directly above you. I think that's the problem right now, is like, I kind of have unreliable damage directly above me. It's to the sides. Oh no, I'm fucked. Chicken! Not. Nah. Okay, but I still have another life. Just use it to get through. This area is a death trap. I need to move to the field. I need to move out here. This is more open than I feel better. Axe is only a preferred projectile build. I think they hit and miss axes. The problem is, I find, I guess they're very situational for me. Because sometimes the arc just doesn't work as well as I'd like it to. It's not essential that I get the duplicator. The duplicator is kind of just a nice to have. So I think here I should just focus on trying to get the birds to a point where they're carrying. I'm already at the 20 minute mark, which at this point I shouldn't be struggling like this, so I probably won't win here. We'll see, I'll still try. This might just be a difficult stage. There's a chest there. Garlic is still not ready. Okay, I would really want to evolve garlic. Shit. Okay. Yeah, nah. That did not go well. Okay, I'll try again. Roshi. I'll try a different approach to this one. I'm going a different approach. I think the guns are kind of weak, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm not gonna focus on the guns as little as possible. I'm gonna focus on them. And I'm gonna aim to get the whip, like, strong. So then I'm life leeching off the whip. That's the plan. And then, hang on, so I need shield and duplicator. Duplicator's on the map. Alright, I'll do this as well. A little bit of an extra safety net. Oh, wait. Oh. That's fine. I mean, it's not garlic, but whatever. It'll still work. Similar concept. Straight up just gonna hang out here for a long time. Okay. I want Whip and Rune Tracer to carry me through this, that's the idea. This might just be a stage that is extremely difficult. Like, maybe it's not with the build, maybe it's just the stage is designed to be that hard. Okay, let's not... I'm gonna get tanky as well, that's the other thing. Reroll. Okay, I know I can go pick that up, but like... Same with that, come on. That one. I'm gonna secure the time, so we reduce cooldowns. Duplicate is on the map, so I'm just gonna keep going with whip. This already feels a lot better. I don't feel like I'm struggling as much. And then I'll get armor as the next one. And I think duration will be my last passive, and then I'll start moving. I think this map is just a hard one by the looks of it, like... The moment these flowers turned up, that's when I felt like I was struggling. Okay. That was the plan anyway, so now I just gotta wait for armor. It's early, so let's just get it. Good. That's the one I want to evolve first. Because I think the key to survival here is just the life leech off the whip. Do reroll. Okay, I guess go Laurel. It's fine. I was trying to secure the last passive. Panic button. I'm gonna use it. Just... I know when. There's a moment where things got really, really bad. Last time. So I'm saving it for that moment. Yeah, just need that, that armor to show up. It showed up a couple times, but I didn't grab it because I was prioritizing damage first. So hopefully it'll show up again soon. Is this console or PC? PC, copy. Fine. Get more health. How's it going, dude, anyway? Super fun and frustrating at times is a great description. I guess go cooldown. And plenty to do, there's a lot of characters you can play as. And I guess the other thing is it's a pretty cheap game. It's also available on mobile for free, but I think it's supported by ads, so... I'll get Crown. I don't know, for having twin pistols as upgraded as I did last time, they really didn't feel like they did much. So I wasn't happy about that. Yeah. Have I got anything that I can evolve yet? No. I think they're strong early, but then once it gets into the mid-game, they do start to fall off very quickly. Like right now, at this point, I was already struggling, and right now it's fine. Rune Trace is doing a good job, and the whip is keeping me pretty safe. Once I get the lightning ring strong enough, it should be fine. You like the Skelly guy? Skelly's cool. I like the dude that has a minecart weapon, because it's just so stupid. Like, I would love to know the lore of that guy. Like, how did he become a ghost? And how did he get granted the gift of shooting a minecart at people? Be quite the story. Crap. Crown. Not offering the armor again. It's a little sad. Okay, how many more? I think I need two more upgrades for the whip, right? Yes. Uh I guess. It's strictly for Rune Tracer, that item. Cooldown, let's increase Rune Tracer's damage. I'm getting really unlucky with this. That's fine. It's across the board damage. Yes! Okay. There it is! Armor. Alright. We're good. Just one more Rune Tracer. Yeah, I think the strategy to this character is just don't upgrade the pistols. Because an evolved item just does way more for you than having the pistols upgraded. I think that's where I went wrong. Notice there's like some frame hiccups every now and then. That wasn't happening before today. I'm not sure if it's the stage or if it's the patch. Hang in the reduce incoming damage. Like I'm straight up not upgrading the pistols until way later. Okay, there's Rune Tracer's upgrade. Nice. Okay. Whip is next. Whip needs two more. Which I think I'm better off just moving towards the duplicator now. I'll just pick this up. Another chest will spawn in the meantime. That works. Okay, I'm heading there now. Oh, shit. Nice! Alright. So next one, that's gonna be a whip upgrade. And then I should be okay in theory. Okay, I need to see where this is on the map. I got the feeling is it's go up and around, but we'll see. Oh, there's a ghost there. That'll give me my upgrade. I think if I just... like, it'll die eventually. But then I guess the chest will drop up there. Okay, here's another one. Just sit here for a bit. Yeah! Alright. Jackpot. Nice. Very nice. Okay, now this should keep me alive. Now to work on the ring. Okay. Oh, that, yeah, that, cool game. Enemies through the wall. Okay, this is perfect. The whip is a great choice here. This was my problem last time, is I couldn't progress because just the angle that these shots from the pistols were firing at just weren't doing me any favors. Yep. Okay. Shit. I'm kind of flying blind here. I don't know where to go. Sure. I mean, it's free. Why not? Admittedly, I am being a little greedy here. Oh, that's it, it's dead. That was easy. Dude, I killed that thing so quickly compared to last time, with fully upgraded pistols almost. Okay, hopefully this leads out to the duplicator. Okay, there's a duplicator, got it. Hold on. Okay, lightning is ready. Just checking. Okay, there we go. Now we're good. Okay. Sure. Okay, I just realized what's going on here. Like, I should just stay here. I could probably finish the stage here because Rune Tracer just destroys anything. It just bounces off the walls and just wrecks anything that enters that room. Like, I could just straight up stay here and probably win. I just realized what's happening. But I do want to find out what that sword is, so I'm gonna give up, like, the sure thing and go see what that sword is. Ooh. Maybe not. This is getting quite scary. Okay, in here, into the safety room. As much as I want to find out what that sword does, yeah. That was a bit difficult to traverse. I might see if the enemies stop spawning. I don't know. I doubt they will. I feel like I'm stuck here. Alright, let me try again now. It looks like it's calmed down a little. Okay, I just gotta trust. Ugh. Like, the whip is doing quite a bit of work to keep me alive. Okay. Just go out the way I came in. Dude, this is nuts. Like, I feel like to succeed here, I'm gonna have to end up at a checkpoint. I lost track of the marker. Where is it? Oh, no, it's there. Okay, what is this? Dangerous curse weapon retaliates, might steal hearts. Okay. Oh, God. I'm not sure what's happening. Okay, there was a chest that I kind of left behind, but I think I'm gonna go for the card. Yeah, I suppose there's no breaks left at this point. It's kind of... I think my life leech is long enough. Dude. Yeah, straight up life leech was the choice. There's no way I could survive at this point without it. Uh-oh. Well, that's level 10 brick, so... Oh my god. Like, I can't just brute force. Oh no. I can't see. Okay, there's still a hill here. Oh my. Okay, one more projectile, please. More life leech. I'm gonna die. Okay. This is just insane. Okay, base area damage. More. Okay, move, go. More projectile. I can't keep cutting through this. I'm trying to get to the card, because the card would give me the passive that doubles heal effects. That's what I'm trying to do very slowly. Keep going. It's in this house. Let me in! Okay, this looks good, this looks good. Just keep following the path. Okay, I'm concerned now. Uh-oh. Dude. Ugh. The entrance is here. I think we're down to one more hit. There we go! Yeah, so life leech is the most important thing in this stage, quite clearly. You need some form of it, otherwise you're not gonna make it. Okay, let me try and get the card. The sword, I think, is what's helping me get through this. That's another maze. Okay, in the middle here, in the middle, straight in the middle. I'm fighting something, so I can't touch what this is. Okay, it's another character. Moonspell, huh? Okay, but like, that's all well and good, but where's... Oh, there was no card here. Okay, then this is where I'm gonna make my final stand, because Rune Tracer works well in an enclosed room. And this is not completely enclosed. Yeah, I guess that was a coffin and not a card, but you can find cards that give special effects. But I think I should be able to make the distance here. I'm hoping. I'm gonna rely on Rune Tracer just bouncing off the walls in here and killing stuff. Okay, so we're out of items to be able to upgrade, so now it's on to money. We just have to survive 2 more minutes, that's it. I think this is the place. Just gotta trust that this is gonna work out. I'm trying to reach level 80 as well, but I'm not sure it's gonna work. Okay, that's level 80. You know what? Always big coins. I'm confident. Yeah, I could go all chicken, but then I'm not gaining currency. I'm confident that this is fine. I have no reason to believe that it's gonna screw me over in the next minute. And even if it does, I have another life. I didn't lose the life. This is straight up like a Rune Tracer carry at this point. God. Come on, 30 more seconds. Garlic would have been better, but it's fine. Just 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds. Come on. Three, two, one, victory. It's okay. Revive. Yeah, that's what this game becomes, but there you go. When you get to 30 minutes, death comes and kills you. But that's considered a win. Excellent. Do we have anything we can do? I guess do buy another reroll, why not? And Keep leveling that up. Recovery also multiplies all healing sources. Overhealing slightly increases max health. That sounds fun. Garlic. That's what I say to that. And whip. I might try it. That's an interesting stage. The Bone Zone Challenge. I haven't tried that one either. There's a relic in the stage. There's a relic. Okay, there's stuff that I need to get still. I'm gonna try this again. This stage is fun. So what's her weapon? Oh. It's like wisps, that's cool. Okay, whip. I know what I'm gonna do this time. No, come on. Although, that wouldn't be bad, so hang on. Whip, garlic, twin birds, shield. Okay, that should be it. That's the build I'm gonna do. Okay, there's Bible. By shield, I meant Bible. But something that surrounds my character. What else? This ability's cool, I like it. It seems very useful. Yeah, why not increase it? But yeah, if you haven't seen the chaos that is Vampire Survivors at the 25 minute mark, there you go. Okay, so I'm gonna be going for the heart, pretty much. And the sword, I think, are the priorities, because those are the things that I think will keep me alive. Okay. I like this stage. The character design and not these ones, but the ones that come later that have the Japanese theme, they're really cool. Okay. When the birds merge, I will end up with Rune Tracer again. But this is just to kind of synergize with the fact that I'm gonna try to leech life off things. The priority number one is getting the whip to the point where I can life leech off it. Because that was the thing that was keeping me alive that whole time. When it started getting chaotic. I'm gonna get that eventually, so just for now. What level is the whip already? Oh, that's good. I just need to find the empty heart now. It's not that far off evolving already. And honestly, this wand is pretty legit. Okay, there we go. Keep going, Whip. I'm already very happy with how this is going. Garlic. Okay. Yeah, this is doing so much more damage than the previous run. Whip. One more and then Whip evolves. Okay, save that. I'm gonna try and get it. No. Got it. Okay. It's garlic, but it's fine. The whip is set to evolve, so... I just need to keep opening chests now. Okay, so now that's set up, I'm gonna move towards getting the other heart. To start collecting passive items. This character is really good. Its weapons are kind of ridiculous. Oh wait, I've gone too far. It's fine, this is the house anyway. Okay, I have to chill here for a bit. Let's go that. Okay, that's what we want. Now we just need the cooldown book. Twin birds successfully acquired. Alright, now. Hopefully, we get the whip upgrade here. There it is. Okay. Nice. Go garlic. Okay, good. We just need the book now. The cooldown book. Grabbing it. It's fine. Be here as long as it takes. Want to see how. Yeah, I don't really have anything to evolve, so just grab it. I really want that book. Oh crap. Well, I got no choice now. I accidentally walked into it. Alright, well. I mean, it's not the end of the world that I didn't get it. I'll use this opportunity to level up. How much does the Bible have left? Two more. I think I'm just better off just going out. Sure. Alright, I'm going to the hills now. Oh. It's a nice little thing. I'm a little lost there, I don't have bearings. Oh. Well. Just use it. I want to get there before the 20-minute mark, because then it's just going to get too difficult. Money! What the heck? Where is this pathway? I can't find the entry. I have no idea where I am right now. Okay, let's just follow here. I'm so lost right now. Okay, this was the starting thing. Here's the path. Okay. Follow the path. Okay, there we go. Got it. Okay, I can't resist. There's two ghosts here. Nice. Okay, that'll help. Okay, let's get up this mountain. Oh god. It begins! I think it's just the cave that causes this. Dude, I'm just relying on this life leech like there's no tomorrow. Garlic! How's garlic looking? Two more. What I might do is go in there and come back out. This character is something else. The other one probably would have died. Kind of a shame that all this XP is just slightly out of view. Okay, I'm getting it. Oh, there's another chest here. That was good timing. Okay, two more on garlic, two more on the other one as well. One more on garlic. Oh, another skeleton, okay. Garlic, and hopefully upgrading the garlic. Yeah, alright. Okay, now I'm never gonna die. I'd be shocked if I did. Going back for the chest. Worth it. Sure. Down the mountain we go. I guess area. Oh. Heading towards the spinach. Okay. How many is left for the bird? One more. So it's in the middle of a field. I'll hang out here for a little bit. Oh, the dragons here. Yeah, I mean, that should destroy it. How is this not giving me the final bird? I got tired of waiting. Damn it. Just keep enchanting health. I might not get it in time. No, there it is. Okay. Come alive! There it is. I got like a minute left. Okay, I genuinely can't see. Oh, there. Right, so we want the one that points to the right. Ooh, ow. A little bit scary. We'll be okay. There's still one more slot left. I guess it's not going to give me options to fill it. Okay, that's level 80. Oh, audio lag. Oh, that thing just instantly teleported onto me. I'm getting my treasure. Wait, what is this? Requires Pomerola. Oh. I won't get to see it. Damn it! Okay. I got to evolve it, I just didn't see what it did. I've unlocked Mimnia. Okay. Wait, what? Why is he so expensive? Becomes stronger and invincible for a fixed interval after defeating a large group of enemies. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna do one more. Because I want to see her upgrade. What's the bone zone? Let's see what the bone zone is. Oh, see, now we got more. Apparently, twin guns plus something else lets you evolve it. But, okay, so heart and garlic, so... There's nothing else to acquire here, I don't think, other than the rings. So, I mean, that makes sense, like... You upgrade garlic as a synergy. This was kind of cool. I liked the synergy. Yeah. And I think the build that I did last time was pretty good. Twin birds, garlic, and shield, and that should do. Reroll. Okay, that's fine. There's no items to pick up here, so I'm not that interested in securing the passes, more the items themselves. Twin bird secured, now I just need garlic. I mean, it seems pretty calm so far, but I can't let the first 5 minutes, I guess, fool me. The other stage was relatively calm as well. Okay. I'm just getting whatever feels useful. Does the sword evolve? I'm not sure it does. Oh, apparently it does. Unknown with what, though? I mean, I guess I got a free slot. You know, I'll earn coins because that other character's expensive. For whatever reason, it's expensive, so I'll earn more coin. None of them are really close. Okay. I guess I should go armor and get Rune Tracer once the birds merge. How much does Silver One have left? Oh, it's ready. Okay, next chest. I'll go sword, because that's going to give me life leech. So far, so good. Doesn't feel that stressful. Okay. Hopefully this upgrades. Oh. I'd be shocked if it didn't. It didn't, wow. Yeah. Spellbinder. Just so the Bible gets to a point where the cooldowns overlap. Which I think it's at now. So it's basically infinite at this point. Okay, I guess I got my choice. I haven't seen garlic yet. I'm a little worried. Okay, Bible's at 5. I mean, the birds are gonna be a while. Garlic. Alright, sweet. And that's it. Alright. Build complete. Oh, it's death. Why is death here? Wait, what? What the fuck? Why am I collecting glitch sprites? Why am I collecting missing though? That's gotta be like a missing sprite or something, surely. All the gems have become glitch sprites. I don't know what I did. Okay, collectibles, the sprites are completely glitched. It's at money. Money seems to be fine. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure what's happened, but the graphics have glitched. Go Bible. Yeah, so now, like, multiple things can potentially upgrade. The wand and the Bible. Surely one of them gets it. Let's go cooldown. Okay. It's gonna be a weapon. Which one is it? Okay, Bible. Nice. Glitch sprites. Oh, another skeleton. Maybe we can upgrade the one now. I'm just gonna keep pushing it along. Eventually it'll die. There we go. Ugh, damn it. Maybe you need the garlic evolved as well. And then the wand evolves with it. I don't know. Or it's rare. Oh, the sprites are back to normal. Awesome. Well, whatever that was, it was weird. I'm gonna make a run for the other one. How far along is this? Oh, wow. Okay, skeleton. Keep pushing him. I'm gonna level up garlic. I just got a hunch that the wand won't upgrade without garlic being upgraded. Okay, here we go. How's the skeleton not dead yet? There we go. Yeah, I think I got the feeling garlic needs to be upgraded as well. Sure, let's get another stone mask. Make some more money to unlock that new character. How long until Garlic's evolution? One more. Oh, why is Death here? Guess I have to climb up. Garlic. Okay, garlic's ready. I can't tell where that skeleton is, the one that's gonna drop the chest. Let's go mask again. Holy crap. Okay, there we go. Whatever this is. that's upgraded garlic. You know what? What if this needs to be, like, at a high level too? That might also be a thing. I didn't really consider it. Tell what's going on. Okay, skeleton's down. Let me secure. I think the heart at the very least to the highest level. How about I open up the Grimoire? What does it say? It just says heart. It's not specific about it. Okay, well now it's max, so let's try now. I think it's max heart. You have to max it. Weakens enemy defenses. Whoa. Kind of creates like a barricade around me. It's pretty cool. Alright, I'm happy. I got to see this now. Finally. I see no reason to move anywhere else. These are still going. I'm gonna go for coin, I think. I'll leave this for the bird, which we should be close. I might not even make it. I think it'll probably end before I get to upgrade it. There's about a minute left. I'm just gonna go for the stone mask. How many stone masks do I have left? Oh. Alright, fuck it, I'll just get this. There's a minute left, who cares, I'll just open the others. Oh. Wait, what? Garlic? No, sorry, heart? Oh, it was... Well, okay. What does it do? I didn't read. Open Grimoire. Doesn't say. It looks like it's going off more frequently. I'm gonna say that was good timing. Okay, it's time. I guess I got there in the end. I can pick now. I mean, none of these really have upgrades, do they? That does. Yeah, we'll see if we can maybe get the life leech. There's only a few seconds left. There we go. Still a success. Okay. Survives 30 minutes in the bone zones. Evolve the Night Sword. Obtain 50,000 gold coins. Okay. Well, I guess mission accomplished. There you go, he's unlocked. Yeah, I'm curious, but I think I've had enough for today of this. Yeah, let's do that. For now. Alright, I'm gonna take a small 5-minute break, and then we'll continue playing something else. I'll decide what during the break. It might be too early for Stardew, but we'll see. I just need to stretch for 5 minutes and get some water, so if you're here for Vampire Survivors, thanks for watching.